the NYP. Speaking of pressure, imagine the pressure on Neetu Mahinder at this point. Cannot go back empty-handed. That block, oh, he's got his man! He's got his man! What a move that was!
And possibly he's got a Prashant Kumar Rai, if I'm not mistaken. We'll wait and watch. We'll wait for the confirmation. But it's an excellent rate that has come through from Neetu. Sachin is the man that goes to the bench. That's a big error because he didn't have the bonus as well, remember? So he understands the value there. And he's picked up two more. Prashant Rai has picked up two more points here.
That's it! Oh! Oh, brilliant! That's a successful rating. One, does look like he's gotten across the line there. That's a big raid, RK.
He's taken the entire city of Patna along with him, to be honest. He's taken the entire crowd there. What a raid this has turned out to be. A super raid.
Move back. Chab.
Oh, this is incredible. The look on the face of Ram Meher Singh tells you the entire story that you need to know.
Number 50, please come.
He is disappointed, and how?
Oh. 4 points.
There's the official verdict. Haryana Steelers leapfrog Patna Pirates courtesy of that one particular raid.
Ramir, please come.
Goal mind, go. Monu, go! Yeah! Oh, what was that? What was that?
I think Srikant Tevatiya was left high and dry by the others. For a moment, he thought that they were going to go in for the tackle. Have a look at his reaction. Because he, for a moment, thought the right in was coming in for him. But that didn't happen, and therefore he was left high and dry.
Extremely strong start to the second half for Monu Goyat and the Patna Pirates. The last man standing, Vikas Kandola, is being brought down. That's an all-out for the Haryana Steelers. The Patna Pirates are in it. A bonus point for the Haryana Steelers there, but 3 points to the Patna Pirates. One for the clutch and one for the tackle and two for the all-out. The Patna Pirates now lead by two.
Again, I go back to that point at halftime. Ram Meher Singh was talking to Sachin Chandrasekhar. Again, he's the man who's inflicted that tackle. He's picked up two tackle points and two very, very crucial tackle points.